Swarm time, January 18th in New Braunfels, Texas. This beautiful little swarm. I brushed them into a box. They moved in pretty quickly, took to it, and boy, I thought I had them. And then,
all right. So I tried to get this swarm earlier. I put them in this box. They didn't like it. Getting cooler. We're gonna get these bees down onto this board.
So now take two. I'm gonna brush these bees into the box. It's now evening time, a little bit cooler, so the bees are more inclined to wanna ball up and stay with me, so I used my hands. They got a little bit feisty. I didn't use any smoke. I don't typically use smoke with swarms, but as I kinda brushed them and scraped them down in the box, yeah, I got one right in the eye. So I put my hood on, put my veil on, and but this time I was able to brush them in. They seem to like it. Looks like they're gonna stay. Earliest swarm I've ever caught, January 18th. Here I'm looking for the queen. Couldn't find her. My eyes are old and my patience is short. So I didn't find the queen, but shook them all into this box and it looks like they'll stay. If you need help with bees, swarms, bee removal, visit charliebee.com. Let me help.